I'm Dr. Denise Millstine from Mayo Clinic Women's Health Internal Medicine and Integrative Medicine. I'm here today to address the topic of lifestyle measures that women can use to improve menopausal symptoms. Many women find that menopause-related symptoms can be reduced and addressed through a healthy lifestyle. On top of providing relief from hot flashes, maintaining a healthy lifestyle can contribute greatly to improved overall well-being around menopause and throughout the years that follow. There are four areas specifically that may help. The first is to maintain a healthy body weight. Evidence has shown some benefit of weight loss on hot flashes in women who are overweight, but the evidence is not conclusive. Still, maintaining a healthy weight has many overall benefits. Some data also indicate that weight loss may be most effective for managing hot flashes in women early in the menopause transition. The second is exercise. Although clinical trials have not consistently demonstrated evidence to suggest exercise controls or reduces hot flashes, exercise provides many health benefits overall. The third, don't smoke. Women who smoke are more likely to have hot flashes that are more frequent and more severe. So go ahead and quit. The fourth is reduce stress. Hot flashes are often linked to stress and anxiety. Some benefit may be found with stress management techniques, such as mindfulness-based stress reduction. Mindfulness focuses on staying in the present moment with acceptance and without judgment. Mindful movement, such as yoga, has benefits during menopause as well, particularly in those with sleep concerns. When lifestyle measures are not enough to achieve relief from mild hot flashes, non-prescription remedies can also be tried. Certain techniques have been proven to be effective for hot flashes, including cognitive behavioral therapy, or CBT, and clinical hypnosis, or hypnotherapy. Some women report that other non-prescription remedies such as supplements and botanicals relieve their hot flashes. Unfortunately, very few have high-quality, large, scientific studies to support their usefulness for hot flashes. The effectiveness of many non-prescription options is often poorly understood. Balancing any risks associated with these products, including their cost, with whether effectiveness has been demonstrated can help women make informed choices. Some options include soy foods or isoflavones. These are weak, plant-derived substances with estrogenic effect and have shown varied effects on hot flashes in clinical trials. S-Equal is a byproduct of soy digestion, and studies are underway to show whether this works or not, as only 2/3 of North American women can make S-Equal. Supplements and herbal therapies such as black cohosh, dong quai, evening primrose oil, and others have been studied without strong evidence that they are effective in reducing hot flashes. Acupuncture. Studies have shown this low-risk technique to have mixed effects in reducing hot flashes, particularly when it's compared to what's called sham acupuncture. The World Health Organization, on the other hand, has indicated acupuncture is effective for the management of sleep, anxiety, and pain, in addition to other conditions. There are other newer procedures to address menopausal symptoms, such as the stellate ganglion block as well. This is an injection of local anesthetic into the stellate ganglion sympathetic nerves in the neck, which is a procedure that's typically done for pain management, and it's been shown in a small trial to have some effect in reducing hot flashes. These are only a small number of lifestyle and alternative therapies that you might consider in the management of your symptoms.